13 chairmen of local councils and 16 overseers of development areas met with Governor Abdullahi Zulay as he bids them farewell. He commended them for serving the state in the last 3 years and the support his administration enjoyed from them. Governor Zulay acknowledged that some of the chairmen initiated and executed landmark projects in rural communities that will leave long-lasting legacies in the benefiting villages. While wishing them well in their future endeavor, the governor revealed that some of them will be called again to serve the state.
I want to sincerely thank you for your efforts. Government service, and especially political leadership, is a thankless job. No matter what you have done, a lot of people strongly believe you haven't done anything. No matter what I have done or what I'm still doing, there are a lot of people out there that think I'm doing nothing. So I don't want you to go with any hard feelings as a result of comments that will be made.
On the delay and lack of regular payment of local government workers' salary, Governor Zulay promised that his administration will address it.
It's not all rosy. We have also had challenges, and we've been there with you during the challenges. One of the challenges that we continue to have up till this moment is on handling of our own resources, especially on compensating the salaries and pensions of the local government employees and pensioners. It has been a challenge for several reasons. One of such reasons has been the dwindling resources of the Federation.
Chairman of Lafia Local Government Area, Aminu Muazzum Epata, appreciated the people of the state for finding them worthy to serve them at the grassroots in the last 3 years. He said, though a lot might not be achieved due to lean resources, the chairman, however, noted that they made their marks in their various local councils.
Your Excellency, we learned a lot on the aspect of governance, on the aspect of humility, on the aspect of being so accessible to the people you are governing. All this, we copied it from you. So, Your Excellency, you have left an indelible mark in us.
All the local government chairmen and overseers of development area are to hand over to Director of Personnel Management in their various local government areas. In Lafia, Aliu Tijani Mohammed, NTA News.